Give me your thoughts on the game. What happened tonight?
You know, it was a disappointing game. The girls didn't come out with intensity. I think they had intensity, but it wasn't controlled intensity. I think Rice came out and hit a lot of shots early. Our girls were hitting shots early. Our intensity wasn't there. Our focus wasn't there. I think we got out of work, out of hustling. You know, I can live with losing the game, but when you get out of work, out of hustling, it's not worth it.
So what did you say to them after the game?
I just told them, you know, we got to bring it back to that. It starts with practice. I told them I was really disappointed. I said their play of the year came to play. Our play of the year came to play. We had nobody to show up. We can't win a game shooting 28% and just split to be competitive. We had 8 turnovers. They had 16 turnovers. We had more free throw attempts. We had more shot attempts. We still lost the game by 15. So that goes to show you that we're just going to have everybody putting the ball in the basket.
Talk about all the missed free throws. I mean, just focus? What was it?
I have no idea. I don't know. It's depth perception and maneuvering on the road. But, you know, I think the girls have a lot to get better on. They have to improve. It's our first game. I'm not going to get down on them too early and too quickly. But we just need to be back in practice and get better in practice.
Okay, just look to the next games.
We have Stephen and Boston on Tuesday at home. So we're looking to rebound. We'll get back into the drawing board and practice tomorrow. They have all the Sunday and Monday. We'll prepare for Stephen and Boston, hopefully, for our home opener and give the fans something to look forward to.
Yes, Coach.